How you guys doing on your diet, man? Are you fucking eating well? Are you doing a little prison workout inside your apartment? Huh? Are you gonna come out of this stronger? Or are you gonna be like one of these fucking weak meat fucking pussies out here that's gonna put 30 pounds on? Because you were too freaked out to stay in your goddamn apartment for 60 days. What would you rather do? 60 days in your apartment, ordering fucking Postmates, watching television, right? Indulging in whatever hobby you have. What would you actually like to go to real prison and get fucked in the ass for 20 years? Quit your whining, all right? It's all gonna be good.
Factory.